Before we start, quick Avengers Endgame spoiler. If you haven't seen that movie, go watch that movie, then come back and watch this video. Are we good? Okay, let's do this. Avengers Infinity War ends with Thanos snapping his fingers and making half of all living things in the universe disappear. In Endgame, which sees a time jump to 5 years later, the good guys prevail, defeat Thanos, and create a way for all these snap people to return to Earth, presumably in the exact spot where they first vanished. That's great news for guys like Spider-Man and Black Panther, who showed up safely back on Titan and Wakanda, respectively, but for the average person on Earth, this could definitely cause some problems. So here are four very bad places to return to from the snap. Number one, an airplane that was flying overseas during the snap. In the rules of Avengers Endgame's universe, returning from the snap ensures a 5-year time jump and your body returning to the exact location that you originally vanished from, that is, assuming that you return to the exact place you left. If so, that means if you were in an airplane flying overseas during the snap, you would return to the sky in the exact spot you were in, but your plane would not, since it either successfully landed without you 5 years ago or crashed if both pilots got snapped too. Horrible. Basically, you'd miraculously appear in midair with no plane, most likely attempting to finish your in-flight meal or a movie before falling hundreds of miles to your death in the middle of the ocean. Number two, a bathroom you were using right before the snap. Picture this, you're at work, going to the bathroom on company time, sitting on the toilet and getting paid for it. You're living the dream. You reach for some toilet paper to finish your biz, and then suddenly you disappear from existence. 5 years later, you return to the exact location you left, still in a squatting position, with your pants down, reaching for toilet paper, only now your company is out of business, your office has been demolished, and you're basically pooping in an empty parking lot while total strangers walk by and stare at you. Oh, and you're unemployed too, because your job's gone, so that's bad. Side note, when you get snapped during a poop, does your poop vanish with you since it's technically an organic extension of your own body? Or does it go away? Or stay? These are the things that keep me up at night. What about like if you shave and there's stubble in the sink? Does that leave? Number three, a room where somebody rearranged the furniture. Half of the Earth's living species disappearing in a snap would be devastating for homes and local businesses. With half as many people on Earth, the furniture in your home might get moved around a bit while you're gone, so returning to your living room after the snap might mean clipping through a couch or table, or even getting stuck inside a recently built concrete wall, which is a horrible fate that's usually only a risk for teleporting mutants like Nightcrawler, who does not exist in the MCU. Yet. Number four, your own bed after your partner remarried. Instant death is a terrifying result of the snap, but what about living in a world where everyone you loved had already moved on without you? Imagine being married, laying next to your partner in your own bed at home, and then the snap happens, you vanish, your partner grieves, but then ultimately gains the strength to move on without you over the course of 5 years, falls in love, remarries, and your old partner's new partner has now moved in and is sleeping in your bed. You return from the snap in your own bed next to your partner, but there's a random person in your spot now, and they're hairy and naked, and hopefully they're sleeping and not making love to each other, because then you're right there too, which I guess you could be into. Either way, welcome home and good luck sorting all that out. So where do you think the worst place to return to from the snap would be? Do you think Marvel will ever explore these terrifying scenarios in future films, or just forget about them? Let me know in the comments below, and stick with IGN for all your comics, movies, and vanishing toilet needs.
Two snaps, and you'll back feel amazing.